Playing funk, you need the 9 chord, also known as the James Brown chord. So G9 is the middle finger on the root, 10th fret A string, index on the 9th fret D, and then ring finger goes across the 10th fret G, B, and high E. You could go to the 4 chord, which would be C9, move it up, same shape, middle finger on the 15th fret A string. You could add wah pedal.